because that literally just like ate my paint. And you realize very soon that you're not the brightest. Goodness, that's awful. Like, that's basically dry. How do people paint? Isn't this junky crap? Because that's not almost dry. It's the paint. It's kind of the same color. I'm not even, like, I've never painted before and I know this is crap. I mean, I literally asked her, I was like, what's the difference between, like, good paint and bad paint? She could have said, like, you can't work with it. Where did blue come from in my brush? I didn't clean out my... Because literally, how would you blend? This is awful. Like, this is dry. Wow. This is such trash. If you're at the supermarket or drugstore, there are certain things you'd like to be fast dry. Like nail polish. Paint? Artistic paint is not one. Like, you have to be... Can you do? Can't you talk? This would be good for like making colors, maybe? Maybe. Not really. I hate them. I hate everything about this. Drying if I can cut it. Throw that away. Okay, that's not dry. The white's not bad, but these are trash. I'll keep these. The rest of this is trash.